BBC Breakfast's Emma Vardy announced plans last year to leave the show and relocate to the USA, where she gave birth to a son, Jago Fionn. Some thought it'd be the last they'd see of her, but now she has popped up again on screens, this time via a live link from Chicago. Emma made her appearance on Monday as she reported on the lead-up to the U.S. presidential elections. Her latest TV stint comes a year after she left for maternity leave. She could be seen in a chic white blazer and bright magenta top as she prepared to talk about Democrat hopeful Kamala Harris. She shared a selfie on X, explaining, "We're all scrubbed up in Chicago where Kamala Harris gets her star turn at the Democratic convention. Though hours earlier I was covered in mud at a swing state demolition derby," she added. Watch at BBC Breakfast for the drama of the U.S. presidential race, some wreckage of a brutal clash. Back in Britain, fans were delighted to see Emma step in for Nina Warhurst as business presenter during the summer of 2023. However, a month later she revealed that she'd be taking up a new role as a U.S.-based correspondent. Following her maternity leave, she can be seen back in the game, and fans responded to the post on X with delight. "How exciting that you get to cover this race. I am glued to it. You're doing a great job. Hope you're well," one prayed. Another told her, "I managed to catch your early report on at BBC News with at Sally Bundock BBC. Thanks for the excellent reporting," chimed in a third. Emma is returning to the BBC as the mother of a little boy, following the birth of the son she shares with her husband Aaron Adams. She addressed her decision to take a break previously, with a comedic photo picturing her perched on top of two washing machines. "Well, that's me off on mat leave. Resigned to an eternity of housewife chores, dirty laundry. Career girl out. And if you believe that, you'll believe anything," she mischievously quipped.